to the air doctor. I think it's been a while since you came in last, right? Yeah. And what brings you in today? I assume something with your ears. Okay. Yep. Let me get my pen. Can you tell me a little bit more about what you're feeling there? Okay, so some fullness in the ears. Okay, that's pretty common. Any other symptoms associated with that? Mm-hmm. Okay, and any burning in the ears? No. Good. And have you had any headaches? Mm-hmm. Yeah, no, like headaches that you think are, you know, happening because of the ear issues. No? Okay, good. Mm-hmm. And have you noticed any changes in vision recently? No. Good, good, good. And what about hearing? Yeah, like, are you having trouble hearing, you know, people talking, conversation a bit more than usual? Or has it been pretty normal? Yeah. Mm-hmm. Maybe just a bit harder to hear. Alright, no problem. We will also do some hearing tests while you're in today, okay? Okay, and was there anything else that you wanted me to know? Alright. Well, it sounds like a very common thing going on. When people need their ears cleaned out, they often feel a lot of fullness in the ears. With that blockage, it can result in some very harmless hearing issues. Just in your ears, you're okay. Mm-hmm. Yep, so nothing to worry about. I will be taking a look inside both of your ears today. And we will put in just a really nice solution, and we'll let that sit, and then we'll use some tools to kind of clean out your ears, so shouldn't be painful at all. No, no, you'll be fine there. Did you have any other concerns? Mm-hmm. Nope, it'll just kind of feel like a Q-tip going in your ear, so pretty normal. Do you ever use Q-tips? Mm-hmm. Okay. Yeah, just sometimes. Alright, good. Before we start, let's go ahead and check your breathing. Placing this right on your chest here, and go ahead and do your 3 deep breaths in and out. Okay, and last one. Okay, and you're back here. And 2. And 3. Very good. Breathing sounds normal. first on our list. We're just going to take a quick peek inside your ears, okay? First, I will be putting on some gloves, of course. Just give me just a second. And if you have any questions about anything, feel free to let me know. You just gently put these in just the outer part of your ear to see which one I want to use. This on good and tight, and let's go ahead and get started, okay? Let's start with this ear over here, okay? So I'm gonna just be taking a quick peek inside your ears here, okay? Make sure you let me know if you're feeling any kind of tenderness or pain while the instrument is inside your ear, but it shouldn't cause any kind of pain, okay? Alright. It's definitely looking like you have a lot of buildup. So we'll get that taken care of. I'll go ahead and check this ear. I'm assuming it'll be the same, but I want to go ahead and check. Okay. Give me 1 second. Just need to see a little bit more the light here. Okay. Alright. I have two solutions that I will be putting in your ears, okay? Just a couple sprays. You ready? It'll be just a little cold, but not super cold. over here this year. Let's just go ahead and allow that solution and those drops to sit and just settle down into your ears here, okay? Let them kind of work their magic, and then we can go ahead and start the removal process. In the meantime, to help our solutions work a bit quicker, I'm going to use this tiny little piece here and just massage this part of your ear, okay? You ready? And warm it up first. It is a little cold. I think that's good. You ready? Just a bit there to help kind of move the solution along, and I'll just pull at your earlobe just gently right here, okay? Good, good, good. And this ear over here. I think the solution has enough time to sit in your ears. I'm gonna grab my more powerful flashlight and just take a quick peek in here and see if there's anything, any major changes in here. And this ear over here. Help me while I'm in your ears. I'm going to be using this flashlight just so it can kind of guide me while I'm working my way in there, okay? Yeah. So let's go ahead and get started. Feel free to just close your eyes, relax. Please tell me if you feel any kind of pain or if a spot is tender and you need me to stop, okay? Alright, go ahead and get started. Are you okay? Good, good, good. Luckily, the buildup is coming out very easily. All right. And in again. I'll come back to this ear, but let's go ahead and do the beginning over here. Okay. And again. Alright, this is breaking up nicely. Lots of success so far. Should feel so much better after this visit. Yeah. Now, I'm gonna go back in to both of the ears, but I'm just gonna be using my tool here. Alright, let's go. Feeling all right, no discomfort. So, unfortunately, the buildup is pretty deep in your ear here. I have to go just a bit further than I expected. It might feel just a little strange. Alright, I think we got all of the deep section and coming back to the front to finish up those final touches there. Good. All right, this ear is done, and let's move on to this one over here. Going back in a bit deep here. Same feeling as the other side, alright. How's that? The deep part and cleaning out the outer edges. Okay. I'm going to just put this little fluffy end into both of the ears really quick. Might be a little ticklish. Shouldn't be a problem at all. Ready? Okay, and this one over here. All right. Let me check back in there to see all the progress we made and make sure I didn't miss anything. Alright. It's looking very clean. And this side over here. Okay. You're in luck because I think we got all of it. Alright, see, that wasn't so bad, right? Okay. Lastly, I want to go ahead and do the hearing test really quickly, okay? Alright, so... just let me know if you can hear the sound pretty clear, okay? And can you tell me if you know what the type of material it is that I am using here, okay? Ready? So just some metal there. Very good. Alright, and let's do a different test on this side, okay? Ready? The sound is, and just to confirm that you heard it. Good. Yep, that is perfect description. It's okay if you didn't get that one perfect. I didn't think you would, but just describing what you're hearing. Awesome. Well, I think that we are all good for the cleaning. Do your ears feel a bit more lighter? Yeah, okay, wonderful. That's perfect then. Feel free to come back in if you feel like, you know, the lightness just was here for, you know, a day, a couple hours, and then the fullness came back. Otherwise, I hope everything stays good there, and I'll see you next time you need an ear cleaning. Okay?